G'day guys, basically what we're going to be doing today is like heading to Semaphore. I'm going to be doing a bit of fishing down there, see if we can catch anything. Hopefully we grab a couple fish today, likely. But yeah, basically, once we get there, I'll let you know what's going to happen from there. See what happens anyway, and yeah. See you when we get there.
Speeding,
Alright guys, so we found a car park. That was a lot of struggle, I think it was. Well, we're here at Semaphore now. I'm going to grab everything out of the car and hopefully go onto the jetty. Pretty sure it is. And set everything up and I'll let you know from there. Alright guys, so we're basically just sitting here. We're just like making all the fishing rods are all workable. I don't know what you want to call it, but hey, fuck it, you know what I mean, should be right. Just send them all up anyway, and then we'll be heading off. So, hopefully we've got everything here anyway that we need to catch some fish, mate. So, yeah. If that's what you want to call it, anything for to say to camera, then just pick up your bag. Tyler, anything to say to camera? Ah, oh, okay. Danny, anything to say to the camera? No. Ah, oh, well. Don't think my subscribers will like that. He said he's got nothing to say to the camera. Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, wish us luck.
Right. So we actually forgot to put water in the bucket before we walked up the shore, but looks like I'm walking back down to grab like half a bucket, but you know, young, dumb, should be right. Well, walk back down, get some water, walk back up and hopefully start fishing for once. But setting up the rods, it took a little bit more time than we thought, but that's the, I suppose, like, that's the whole part of fishing. Well, alright, see you soon. Alright guys, it's how you fish, like, the Australian way. Get your cigarette out of your mouth.
Wait, what are you holding?
Ciggy, mate. Just a bit of a ciggy.
Bit of tobacco.
Yep. Got a ciggy.
Manly bait.
Yeah, mate. Make sure you get it on there nice and taut. Alright.
Cigarette.
Cigarette,
mate. For fucking Dory.
Alright.
Yeah, they want in Australia, bro.
And then, make sure you cast it pretty good. Make sure you hold it all nice and clingy. Alright. Flip over. And you fucking wait like a true bogan organ. And then you grab out another ciggy. Smash down one of them and you've got it in. Alright guys, so I think I've got something, mate. You will just fuck it straight in. Look what I've got, mate.
Fuck. Let's have a look at that. Some quality fucking Paul Mall right there.
Some quality tobacco.
That's
where it comes from.
This is actually a professional tip, guys. If you ever have trouble not getting any bites, just chuck a durry on. And you're guaranteed to get bites. It works, the professionals told us. Marcus is certified.
Hey man, like, bro, you won't believe it, but all the times I've been fishing, that's the true fucking thing, alright? I've had fish in like 5 minutes.
Yeah, fucking oath.
Just using that crummy old bait shit, it's just like, takes about 15, 20 to get like my first snag, and there's no beef down there.
Do you use Vegemite as well?
Yeah, there's no beef down there today.
How's Vegemite go for bait?
Goes pretty good. There's a fucking, g'day mate. How's it going?
What?
There's a fucking seal.
Yeah.
Bullshit. You don't get seals here.
I saw a seal. It's gone all over.
You don't get seals here, right?
Alright, well. Oi, you fucking shit. Right here.
Alright, so guys, currently we haven't got any fish yet. Probably about. How long has it been?
About
an hour and a half, yeah?
Yeah, about an hour and a half.
We haven't actually got anything. Probably might pack up and just leave. Because I think that'll probably just be the better way to go. Because, like, continue around here. Like, we haven't got anything yet, and it's just. They're just chewing our bait off, and it's just. Yeah.
You know, chew their fucking head off.
What was that, Tyler?
I'll chew their fucking head off in a minute.
Yeah, can't. Fucking.
Damn,
alright, calm down, mate. So. Not long ago, a girl, up there. They like.
It's someone's line.
You call his line, huh? No, yeah. So basically, up there, a lady, she like. Had her phone over the edge, and she basically just dropped her whole phone in. She's like crying and stuff like that, and it's just like, that's what you get for like putting your phone over the edge, eh? Yeah, the risks, eh?
Yeah, the risks. Yeah. Struggles, real.
Danny over there, he's just like, he's like loving it and hating it, but like these fucking fish can't. These fish down there, honestly. Like they are down there, you can see them. See those little things? There are a few fishies down there. But, hey. We'll see what we get, eh? How long until we probably leave, dude?
What is the time anyway?
I don't know.
It's only like 11:50.
11:50.
Or 10:50 or something.
So we have been here for quite a while anyway.
Been here since like 10 o'clock.
Yeah. So not long ago anyway, we tried to tried out a ciggy anyway.
Damn,
alright, dude. Now I get
the AK out and start shooting the fucking water.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Nah, we're all like we should just jump down there and just like hook them on the line ourselves.
Jump down there, dude.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we tried at the Aussie way, putting a bit of a tobacco on the line. But I thought that would have worked, like the Aussie way.
Yeah, but fucking they obviously got their own smokes down there, didn't they?
Yeah, they got their own smokes down there, eh?
They must have.
What's that?
I said they must have.
Yeah. Yeah.
They got something down there, preoccupying themselves.
Yeah, like, the friggin' dogs, you can see them just down there, like.
Yeah,
there you go. About like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's six line, down there, it's just.
Drop line.
Bro.
Drop line. Is there a fly on there? That's a drop line.
Yeah.
Drop line's when you actually get a real blind use.
What's that?
Hey, four, that's called dry flying. I'm like, it's where you actually put a fly on there. There's no fucking
fly.
You can use flies as bait.
Damn, alright.
Yeah. We should have brought bread.
Bread?
Bread.
Oh, throw him over, mate.
Stop dropping it there. This is gonna eat it again.
No. Throw yourself over. You've got plenty of bait on you. I mean, I've got plenty of bait on me as well, but like, eh.
The yelling.
Oh, dude, let's try and grab it.
Come on, fishies. Wait, what are you doing?
They've just taken it off of one of
them.
They've just eaten it. As soon as they bite it and I go like this, like, it pulls the...
Do what?
As soon as they bite it, yeah, like this,
yeah,
pulls the hooky up into their mouth. So that's where it gets.
Yeah. That's what I was doing before. Yeah, don't lose your rod, dude. Oh my god. You're gonna be like, oh no! Oh my. Pull up, Oh, bro, check out that thing. Oi, Tyler. Your mate's here. How you going? Want a ciggy? Wait, Tyler.
You're going in the fucking
study. Tyler, it's like, wanna see? Wait, dude, it's like, you wanna see? Wanna see you, Mac? Yeah. Fuck, that's so close, cut. Yeah, it's just walking up, like, hey, where's my bit? Hey, come back, I'll give you a fishing rod.
Oh, while I was looking at that, they took me back.
Yeah.
Give it a pat.
I dare you. Go on, I dare you. I'll give you $10 right now. I'll give you $10 right now if you go and pat it.
Oh, I don't know. I'll be a wuss.
You'll be a wuss? Yeah? That's so close, man. Damn, that's close. I'm sort of scared, eh? It's pretty cool. Anything to say?
Nah, bro.
Nah?
You know, like, typical fucking ending credits?
Nah, oh yeah, okay.
Daddy's fucked off this year.
Yeah, he's like, where does he go? All the way down there. Yeah, now he's coming back. Oh, oi, anything? Ah, okay. Yeah. Bro, this bird, though. I'm like really scared, eh?
Surprised it's not scared of us.
Yeah, no way. This... Oi, don't even get a photo. Tall. It's like, oi.
Wait, you reckon I'm gonna be
Oi, Tyler, it's like. Oi mate, can I have a photo of you? Jesus Christ.
I'll do mine, dude. Bullshit. Dude, I was born right there.
He's so confused. He's so confused, bro.
I'm gonna go real close to it and record it.
Nah, man.
Or if you want, I'll go like right next to it.
No. I don't want to lose my phone, dude.
I won't. The top says I'll punch it. I would.
Punch it? You gotta punch it.
I reckon its jaw's strong enough to bite my hand off.
You know, yeah. You gotta punch a bird, huh?
Yeah,
went boom. Hey. Hang on, show us that. You're gonna punch the bird, are you? Oh, damn, alright. Bit kinky fired for the bird, are you? Oh, yeah? Oh. That's good, man. You're freaking fried in the head.
Fried in the head, you reckon?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know, bro. Fucking everyone at Elizabeth's like that.
Ah, yeah.
We all speak the same language, you know?
Oh, okay. I'm not from there. Yeah, you're not from there.
I don't know those
concepts. Nah, you're the, Where are you from? The Gula Bogan.
I'm the mayor of Smithfield.
that would surprise me, eh?
Are you going to film it for you?
Oh.
Chuck me the phone.
Alright, here you go.
Oh,
Jeez!
See what it just did?
Yeah.
Damn!
It's getting an attack.
Yeah. Yeah. What are you doing? Yeah. We've got a bit of bait left anyway, so.
No, that's food, dude.
That's what we eat.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's the human food.
Really?
That thing there, that's standing with the rod, that's the bait.
Really? Alright, well. God, he fucking rules you, hey? Oi. He rules you. He's like, nah, mate.
He's intimidated when I walk up to him like that.
Yeah. He's like a crab, did you say?
Yeah, he wants the crab.
Ken, he's already got crabs.
Underneath, you know.
Oh, okay, damn.
Herpes, the whole collection.
I think we're done anyway, eh?
Take the bait,
yeah. just picks up the bait, just throws it in them. Just here, cat. Yeah. But what was that?
I thought you just throw the bait in to catch fish. Do you need a fishing rod to catch them?
No, no, no. What was the other thing with the two rods? What you were telling me before?
Well, you're out of bait.
Yeah.
The concept is, it's the Indian's way. It's the Indian way of doing it.
No, yeah.
When you don't have bait, or you're too poor for money, like everyone in India, the idea is, you steal someone's fishing rod.
Yeah.
And on the end of your line, instead of having hooks and shit,
yeah,
you just attach someone else's fishing rod to your line.
So here you go.
You got a fishing rod connected to a fishing rod. And they love the shit.
No way, really? Yeah. Oh. Well, I wonder fish like love fishing rods, eh? Yeah. Wait, Tyler. Well, I wonder. Being a thief over there, eh?
It's all. Not
yeah. Alright, guys, I'll keep you informed anyway, and I'll see you guys later. Alright, well, guys, yeah, I'm just coming back off the jetty now. We didn't actually catch anything.
I jumped in the water with
this beer. Well, shit happens, but not better luck next time, they say. But, you guys got anything to say?
I did try spear fishing. Yeah, it's not that bad, but like, I almost got killed by a fucking shark.
Oh, okay.
It actually grabbed me.
Yeah?
It actually said to Danny, fucking pay ransom or I'll kill him. We had to pay the fish like $50 or some shit.
But yeah. Bro, the amount of swearing that we're fucking doing in this shit.
Look, we got fishy.
Fucking you fish, cunt. When they're only boxing.
Oh, are they?
Seaweed looks like turtles anyway.
Anyway, guys, I think that we're just gonna stop at like Hungry Jack's or something like that for lunch, get a bit of a bite,
and probably burn myself in the
head back home, call it a day.
Yeah, probably head back home, call it a day, and yeah, be done with it.
Have a wank, go to sleep.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. That sounds like a plan.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. Oh, time for a big wank.
Start your mug of little kid and say, yeah, I got money, here you go, it's pay points. I give you that fake money or something.
Yeah.
Where did you have to walk from there?
Huh?
Did you have to walk down
there? Yeah, I had to walk down there, dude. Well, anyway, guys, making our way back to the car. Well, see you when I get there. Seen a couple of chicks back there in their bikinis.
Yeah, I feel more confident than I did yesterday because I made a startling discovery last night.
Did you?
And my discovery was my cock's grown over an inch in the last few weeks.
It's upgraded, eh?
No, it's upgraded.
It's fucking upgraded. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I didn't use any dick pump or pills or anything.
It just grows overnight, huh?
It grows. Every year it grows.
Yeah, bro, I go home and I gotta, like, put mine to bed,
doctors,
you know?
Doctors told me when I'm older, it's gonna be the size of a fucking building. I'm gonna have to be very careful.
No, I can't. I fucking, like, gotta go to bed, you like, you know?
Huh?
gotta, like, go to bed, give it a bit of a wank, and then give it a bit of a tap.
People to wank, come on.
Give it a bit of a tap and say goodnight.
You kiss it good night.
Oh, yeah. What?
You kiss your dick good night.
Oh, you bet.
Oh, yeah.
Bro,
shove it in there. I'll turn the cannon on.
Shove it in there.
Shove it in the hole and I'll get someone
to do it. Fucking Jesus. No, I can't. Anchor your dick in, like, into the water, bro.
I sent you about that cunt that got shot on the cannonball. And it fucking went through his chest and came out the other side.
Jesus.
Yeah. Cannonballs are fucked, dude. They like faster than bullets. Seven dogs, like 4,000 feet per second.
Yeah. Well, guys, we're almost back at the car anyway. It's like someone steals the car. It's like, oh, fuck.
Oh, we're walking on.
Fucking didn't get any... Didn't even get, like, any fish today.
I caught one, but, like, yeah.
My ciggy didn't even work, mate. Didn't get any fish, lost the car. Goes home, it's like...
Every time I go fishing, dude, I need to catch something. My whole life, I've never caught something that's actually good size.
Really?
Never take a thing in. Stuff in the car first and then go to the toilet, or? No,
we'll
just go to the toilet now. On the way. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, the car's right there. I don't know. I don't need to go to the bathroom. There's toilets at the thing.
Yeah,
I'm washing hands.
Alright, well, guys, gonna go take a piss break and then let you know from there. Bit of wank. Fuck, that sounds pretty good.
Alright, check it on the calendar then.
Check it on the calendar, you reckon?
Yeah, wank day.
Oh, yeah?
Tuesday's been the
day, man. Oh, wank that snag. That's fucked. Wank that snag, eh?
Rub that club.
Rub that club. Rub it up, rub.
It's fucking hard as fuck. You hit someone a bit, they're dead.
Fuck! Damn, alright.
Like
that, yeah.
Good job.
Alright, well, anyway.
Did you even say where we are?
Yeah.
Where are we?
Some place on Earth.
Yep.
Are we going to go bungee jumping?
Yeah.
And, like, cut the fucking line?
No, you can go bungee jumping off the roof, but you don't need a bungee.
Really?
Yeah.
No way!
See that big building in the background over there, that big tower?
Yeah.
Let's go bungee jumping off that, but you don't need a line, you just jump off.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit. Damn, alright.
If you don't see anything after 5 seconds, then you know it works.
Alright, guys. Jesus. Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, I'm gonna head to, Hungry Jack's.
Forgot
a Macca's.
You fucking betrayed me.
Well, somewhere. We're gonna go grab a bite anyway from somewhere. And I'm gonna head back home anyway. Unload all the stuff and call it a day. So, yeah.
Fucking where's the anal cone? Fucking give us some anal cone, cunt. Can you fucking look at that cunt?
Oh, rape your mum's bum. But I'm bum.
Fuck. Alright, no, alright, guys. So we're in the car now. We're just gonna head to. Where are we heading?
Hungry Jack's.
Either Mackles or Hungry Jacks.
Yeah, we're gonna probably head to Mackles or Hungry Jacks and get a bit of a bite.
Mr. Leach's is the new restaurant you
want
to go to.
Mr. Leach's is it,
hey? Yeah.
Nah, very soon I'm gonna be probably opening up my own restaurant. It's gonna probably be called McHeffner's.
Fuck
yeah. Yeah.
They're hot.
Well, what's on the menu, Mark?
Cock cheese, are ya?
Some of the meals are a bit cannibalistic.
I haven't really thought that far yet, but
can I go there and buy it?
I know I'm gonna have the McDog. I'm gonna have the McCat.
What about the McHuman?
McHuman.
Eat a few organs.
Yeah, I'm gonna have octopuses making the burger as well.
Oh, octopuses making shit.
Yeah, Mick sausage, dude.
Yeah, like fucking the fish helping you.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'll let you guys know from there anyway, and I'll get back to you.
Nana's probably not even home anyway, knowing that.
What's on, mate?
Hang on, I'm sad, right?
Alright guys, so basically we're home now. It was a pretty good day anyway. Didn't really catch any fish though. But yes he did. But hey, that's part of life. But yeah. Well, I'm gonna end the video anyway for today. It's a pretty good vlog. Basically hope you like, subscribe, comment down below. Yeah. Well, see you guys in the next vlog, I should say. Catch ya.